All right. Came out here today with some catfish bait and some catfish rods. Didn't bring any of my bass gear. Maybe I should have, because when I walked up right here, there was a whole school of about 20 bass, all about 8-9 inches long, just hanging out right there. This is where I was last time when I was catching them all back to back. So they're still in this area. I'm just, wasn't planning on looking for bass today, but if I don't get any catfish, I might have to. Camera might not be level today, but it'll work. Bring my usual chest gear either, because I was planning on doing catfishing right now, but there we go. Cool. Little spotted bass. Pretty awesome. So now I got something to put into the video if I don't catch any catfish. The same size. Talking kind of low, I don't know if you can hear me. I don't want to be yelling out here with all these people around. But I mean, there we go. They're all about that same size. Got another one. Oh, it's a little bit better. A little bit better, not much. About the same size. That's four already. Just 2 minutes. No catfish bites yet. Might have to change places, change spots. But I wanted the fish is actually occupied right now. Yep, got one. This is the best one so far. Sure. Yeah, this one's a nice little fat one. Shook off my bait. Solid fish, but I'm gonna need the pliers to get this one out. Get it out with no bleeding, you'll be fine. That one's probably about 1 pound, but it's a lot bigger than all the other ones I've caught so far today. This is the fattest one of the day. Oh man, he's bleeding out. Because I threw it out and I had a tangle in the rod. So let me get this out and get him released. Maybe he'll survive. caught one there. He was bleeding really bad at first, but then it kind of stopped after I got the hook out, so he'll probably be all right.